When I was a young man living in Turku, which means junk or dirt in English, but it's actually how Turku is pronounced in English. Well, I went to the music library very often, and I did listen music that I could not listen at home. Well, I had no record player or anything by then, but they had very many good records to listen, and that time you couldn't borrow them home, but that didn't matter because I didn't have anything to play them on these records. But they had also music books, not only classical but pop music. There I saw this songbook of Carly Simon that I never heard of. I didn't know who the fuck she was. And beautiful girl, yeah, okay. And such. Later I learned that she was married to James Taylor, and I learned James Taylor of some English friends. The one of them said that he likes very much James Taylor's music. I had no idea what kind of music it was, and he said, yeah, he's a junkie, but I like his music very much. Well, didn't say me anything, but anyway, later I heard it was quite beautiful songs, and I much later I heard also them singing together. It was nice, yes. James Taylor had been singing with this Jewish woman that had some hits like You Have a Friend, but I never heard her singing. Now, I don't, I have a hole in my head that I don't remember this Jewish woman's name, but it was Tapestry or something. What was this the name of this album? Where she sat at the grand piano on the front cover of the album. I had never heard. Later, when I heard her music, I didn't like it at all. Ah, nightclub music. And I then learned or heard also Carly Simon's music, and in spite that it was some kind of nightclubbish, I liked it much more than the other ones. But here's one of my favorites. Easy. Well, beautiful song, and well, quite high to sing. But anyway, you're welcome.